Now, here's Chief Meteorologist Tony Petrarca with your live Pinpoint Doppler 12 Futurecast.
Well, the weather system I've been tracking, the one responsible for a few showers early this morning, continues to push offshore. Of course, the sunshine winning out today, and the Doppler radar not finding any additional precipitation. So we are looking pretty good for this evening and overnight. Cool and dry, or certainly cooler than the last couple of days. Downtown Providence, clear to partly cloudy, and temperature now in the lower 40s. On a west-northwest breeze at 12, that is a drier wind direction and a cooler wind direction as well. So both the temperature and the dew point have been dropping, so a pretty nice night out there. Temperatures now, most spots are in the low 40s, though Smithfield, well, getting a head start. That includes Worcester as well, already down into the mid and upper 30s. So we will head below freezing very late tonight and towards daybreak. On the satellite radar composite, not much going on. A few patchy clouds, some snow showers in upstate New York to give you an idea of some of the cooler air that is filtering in. In fact, let me show you the evening hours, maybe heading out, heading to the malls, doing some shopping and things like that. It looks okay. 7 o'clock, 41. By midnight, the temperature dropping off to about 35, and then getting even colder during the overnight hours. In fact, by early tomorrow morning, say 6, 7 a.m., sunshine, 32, and by 11 o'clock in the morning, still sunny, temperature recovering to 41, and we should head up into at least the mid-40s tomorrow afternoon. Here it is, hour by hour. Just watch the clock right up in here. You can see how the temperatures drop off to, on average, upper 20s to low 30s, a little colder to the north, a few degrees milder along the south shore. This is around 5 o'clock in the morning. Sunshine gets to work, and it should get temperatures up to about, say, 40, 45, so pretty good. And then, of course, cooling back off tomorrow night. All right, city by city, town by town, shaping up to be a nice day. I mean, for mid-December, this is a pretty good on a north breeze at 5 to 10, looking at temperatures around 43 to 45. Plenty of sunshine and light winds, just slightly cooler in our northern suburbs. In fact, let me show it to you hour by hour for your Wednesday afternoon. 1 o'clock at 50, 3 o'clock 48, and then by 5 o'clock in the evening, we're dropping back off to about 45 degrees. Southeastern Mass, sunshine as well, kind of sunglasses and light jacket weather, so pretty comfortable for this time of year, looking at about 45 in New Bedford. Talk about a quiet stretch of weather through at least Saturday day. Daytime highs in the 40s, nights are in the 30s. Now, by Saturday night, and especially come Sunday and Monday, dealing with a system that'll bring a mix of cold rain and some wet snow. So that's one to watch. So kind of a half and half weekend, with Saturday being the better half. As far as an all-out snowstorm, we don't see that, but potentially a mixture of freezing rain and some rain and sleet on the Sunday-Monday time frame. I mean, if you're going to get a storm system, you either have one or the other. That mix is just
I know, it's
black.
Just messy.
Yeah. So stay tuned.
All right. Yeah. Thanks, Tony. Yeah.